Busy day. Just got done with the interview with Rain. Went dope.
All love, bro. I'm about to take wifey to Kohl's. We got some stuff we got to return for the crib. We done bought doubles of shit. She in there waiting on me. I know she like, God damn.
Oh, tell her I said sorry. I apologize.
Nah, it's all good, man.
Just wanted to give y'all an update. Some people said that they haven't gotten their books yet, but trust me, the ones that were shipped out, and if you haven't gotten it yet, that's USPS.
So, by the time the trucks are loaded, every truck is loaded trying to go in, there's really no place to put the mail. It's been mail left on trailers overnight.
Let's cut the bullshit, okay?
Every time I go to the post office, somebody grandmama is lined up to the back of the back of the back of the building trying to mail out some last minute Christmas gifts, I guess. So USPS, I guess, is kind of slow. So the status on those boxes, if you haven't gotten it yet, still you can let me know you haven't gotten it, but most likely was like some that I checked today on the tracking numbers, this is running late on the shipment. So it's coming, it's on the way. If you don't get it within the next couple of days, let me know. I'm gonna still keep tracking them for y'all too. So there's some few boxes I'm about to take out right now. I'm still packaging up some more. About to run these out. Finally get something to eat because I'm hungry. But I appreciate the support. Y'all keep ordering these books, man. I'm gonna keep shipping them out.